Hello everybody, today is a great opportunity for us to talk to you again. As you can see, I have near me a person in Casal, a teacher, someone who gives his time in Casal, who helps the community. With him we're gonna talk today, maybe know some information we might be don't know before, and it's a pleasure to talk to him. So. Good morning, Mister. How are you? Bonjour, Monsieur. Comment vous êtes?
Très bien. Et pour toi?
Ça va bien, ça va bien. Où qu'a parlé nous de où? Comment vous allez?
Moi, c'est Émile Yves Jean-Baptiste, polonais de Casal.
He says that his name is Émile Jean-Baptiste, Polish in Casal. Mr. Emile, did you born in Casal or your parents came with you in Casal?
Moi né à Casal. Parents moi c'est mon Casal natif natal. Les peuple t'ap vini Haïti, yo te voye chercher papa moi ensemble avec grand-mère moi, toute famille moi qui pote à rencontrer peuple Paul Jean-Paul II en 83 pour être capable à visiter lui comme polonais de Casal. C'est ça que fait moi-même, moi fais partie des Polonais.
He says that he was born in Casal, so that his father and his mother. Is the reason why when the Pope John Paul II came Haiti in 93, his father and his grandmother were going to meet the Pope in the capital city of Haiti, Port-au-Prince, so as to talk to him to for the Pope see his family in Haiti. Dear sir, who is the oldest person in your family?
Bon, papa moi te gen bel âge, te gen 80 années, mais mon ki pi grand nan fami moi koulia, m'te kapab di, bon, yo mouri, tout fami yon me di presque mouri, c'est moi qui rete comme polonais Casal, parce que grand moi, mouri, papa mouri, mais c'est eux-mêmes qui t'ont fait la famille polonaise Casal.
He said his dad have already passed away, so there's his grandma, almost all relatives, all family, all his family already passed away. Almost only him and maybe some other cousins who still alive, but almost all Polish original people in Casal almost already passed. Do you remember some story? Do you have some documents that your family have given you, such as they have relation with the Poles or the Polish ancestors?
Oui, nous gagnons livre qui était fabriqué en Pologne et pour ça, côté photo papa moi. Nan livre pap la te fè comme polonais puis grand moi toute famille moi là yo te vinn en 1983 les pap la te vinn sauté la Pologne il te vinn visiter nous Port-au-Prince yo te vinn chercher nous nan Casal pour nous te accueillir moi songe ça mais les am te petit en pile c'est ça que fait moi même m'pa nan livre là mais puisque m'se petit papa moi c'est polonais mien
est-ce que gen livre ça.
Moi te gen livre là mais de l'eau vinn passer la caille moi là te gen gros rivière de l'eau qui prend tout à fait moi à l'avec lui mais livre là te la caille moi.
He says yes, he has a document who talk about his family, so there were lots of pictures, but unfortunately there was a flood in his house, so the book was going on the water, so he doesn't have now this book, but there was a book who have a picture of his grandmother, his grandfather, his father, and this book where the Pope John Paul II saw this book as well when he came Haiti in 83. Do you know how many person have in your family now?
Oui, à peu près gen doit gen 150 dans famille moi, mais en pile mouri déjà, en pile mouri à cause des maladies. Grand pile qui mort, mais il y a au moins de 150.
Combien qui était?
150.
Jusqu'où?
Oui.
He says there are around 150 people and his family, although a lot of them have already passed away, but they are alive now, maybe 150 people. Though the young girls and your family interested about that story, that the family have a relation with the Poles or Poland.
Oui, grand pile qui connaît ces descendants polonais parce que yo fait partie bon famille moi, yo connaît bien ces polonais parce que yo né à Kazal.
He says yes, they know because they know that they are in the Polish family. They were born in Kazal and they know they in the big Poland family. Do you know some places in Kazal or zones where living people who have a strong connection with the Polish ancestors?
Gen grand chemin côté te gen en pile monto qui te al rencontrer pape là en 1983 et pour le moment actuel gen qui mouri là-dedans yo mais nous te ka joine quelques grain là-dedans yo quand même.
Says for example grand chemin is a locality where there were many people who went to Port-au-Prince to meet the Pope Jean Paul II, but even though a lot of them have already passed away, but there are few, for example, Arcel Benoit. Do you think that people in Kazal keep the contact that they have with their family who was Polish?
Oui, yo toujours gen histoire nan tête yo, mais le problème qui se pose, y a vivre nan façon qui anormal en pile famille. Vin pa gen moyen, yo toujours pensé les polonais yo vini Kazal, yo t'a fait gros geste avec yo pour yo t'a capable gon survivre. Mais les polonais yo vini vraiment ça yo t'a pensé yo pas recevoir le vrai, mais yo t'ai toujours connait les polonais a vini dans Kazal, y a pé soutenir yo, y a ba yo moyen de vivre, mais ça vinn pas fait parce que yo t'ai toujours voulu collaborer yo pour yo t'ai vivre en frère accès avec yo, mais yo pas jamais joine satisfaction vraiment pour yo mener activité yo parce que on connaît famille en pauvre va gen travail dans zone là égal. Nous t'ai toujours pensé les polonais a vinn chercher famille yo comme ça, yo t'a fait en pile bagaille en pile bien en créer travail pour nous capable parce que nous même dans l'école c'est université nous on te penser que yo t'a fait gros bagaille pour nous, mais c'est ça qui fait grand pile que on ti gens découragé, mais moi même toujours solidaire.
He says there are a lot of Kazanians who are discouraged because when a lot of Poles come in Kazal, they just come but they don't like do like any good action. For example, they like create a school for their family in Haiti, or invest in like manufacturing, or create some job because there are a lot of qualified people in Kazal. But the situation is very hard. There isn't like work for them. It will be very fruitful if Polish people come Kazal or help create job or help develop the zone. Now the Kazakhs will see that they have really family in Poland and they will keep a strong contact with them. What do you think that Poland could do to keep a joint story between Poland and Kazakh?
Bon, immédiatement yo ta créer façon moyen pour yo vivre, ba yo l'argent pour yo créer activité yo. Là, il y a toujours vivre en collaboration avec la Pologne parce que c'est l'argent qu'ils ont besoin pour créer activité, pour faire travail, pour mettre les gens à l'école, pour avancer avec la vie, pour un moyen de vivre. Parce que moi-même, actuellement, je suis son professionnel moyen, même j'ai papier ministère de l'Éducation nationale. Là même. Jusqu'à présent, je n'ai pas de gourde pour vivre. Mais ça depuis près de 3 ans moi c'est voir ça depuis 2018 2017 2018 2019 vers 2020 beaucoup qu'à recevoir un goût sur ça égal nous t'as besoin moyen pour nous vivre parce que nous à l'école nous formés nous éduqués c'est mon noyer nous besoin pour nous vivre comme ça doit être, comme la famille polonaise dans Casal.
He says the Adrian story could be taken between Poland and Casal by doing action, because for example he is a professional, he has his diploma, but he doesn't do any money with his diploma because there isn't work. If there were work in Casal, he could work with his diploma because he is a professional, he learned. He thinks that it will be good if we invest in Casal and help the professionals or universities in Casal. It will be very helpful for the Catalan people. What would you like to say to the Poles in Poland or all over the world?
Oh, ça fait plaisir en pile pour me saluer tout autant, pour me dire bon courage. Moi remè nou en pile parce que c'est petit bon Dieu nous y est, nous pas oublier nous et nous même tout, nous pas oublier nous tout côté n'a vivre là. Nan formé yon seule famille, c'est pour ça mandé bon Dieu pour toujours bénir nous. Un jour peut-être moi gen passeport là, même pas connaît n'importe là, si me ta joindre pour me ta venir visiter nous dans pays, non pas gen problème parce que me toujours gen passeport moi c'est citoyen mien, mais c'est l'opportunité am pas gen qui fait me pas al visiter nous tout, mais moi crois que j'en nous accueillir non. Nous venons faire dialogue avec nous. Nous pensons que tout le monde va marcher pour moi, tout pour être capable de venir nous dans le pays, non, et puis pour nous faire accolade Jean Jésus-Christ Mandela.
He says thank you for watching him. It's a pleasure to talk to you. He appreciate that you watch him. He says he would like as well to travel to meet you, to maybe embrace together because we are in the same family. He says he has a civil in his country, he has his passport, so he would like to visit Poland because he knows he's in the family. It will be very good if you could help some people in Casal to travel to Poland to visit Poland because they are Polish too. So he says, God bless you. Think about your brother and sisters who is in Haiti, especially in Casal, and it will be good to see you face to face in Poland. So. Thank you so much, Mr. Emil, for talking to us. We wish we'll talk again. We wish Poles who are watching you will think about you and maybe we'll take you in Casal to visit Poland sooner.
Mes félicitations d'avance. Je vous félicite. Que Dieu vous bénisse. Merci beaucoup.
He says thank you so much, Poles, and all people watching this video. And he wishes that what he wants so realize maybe one day. Being in Poland to maybe celebrate with you in a big family together. Thank you so much for watching. It was Michele for Casal TV Polonais.